Go back in just a second. All right. So we have a Power Mate here, and it has pictures on how to use it. Person with a heavy load gets up here. Power stair climber, power lift goes up. Well balanced truck. Maintenance schedule. It can handle 650 pounds. That's pretty heavy. And, checking out its condition. So it comes with a power supply here. Got you. So,
but you can always use it, like, if you work without it.
Okay. Gotcha. So that's what the plug looks like. With this strap here, kind of like appliance dolly. Could you bend it back just a little bit for me? Cool. And then you have these things here, that. And then, let's see how light it is. Oh yeah, it's pretty light. Can you press the button up for a second?
Ready?
Uh-huh. Oh, that doesn't work like that. Sorry, it goes from the other side. Okay. And you don't have any stairs here, huh?
Oh, there's stairs on the other side.
Really?
Yeah, going to the office.
You think it will work? Is it too tight over there?
No, you can just put it on.
Okay, let me hold that cable. You know anything about plumbing?
No.
Okay. I don't know much about plumbing either. Ooh! Okay, here. You hold this video, okay? This is my first.
You want me to hold that?
I'll just put another thing.
Okay.
I'm so excited. So it's our first power assist hand truck. It's called a Power Mate L1. And so we're going to use it for the first time going up some wooden steps. So I got two buttons up here. Maybe we'll test that.
Is this to go up?
Okay, this one goes up. Oh, yeah. It did go up. Let's go down. Okay, let's see how this thing works. So theoretically, I have something heavy on there. And I'm going to turn it. And I'm going to go up. Then, I'm going to hit this button over here on my left hand. Still late.
running down. Then I bring it in. Alright, so I went up two steps. So the item is like right here. Say it's a giant washing refrigerator. And then I'm gonna send the refrigerator back up. And the refrigerator is up. Standing like that. Then I'm gonna go up one more step. Bring the refrigerator to me again. Down. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah. I'm gonna stop the video.
Thank you.